Today we are at one of the Goodwills in Greensboro, North Carolina. And we're gonna go inside and see what we can find. Now we're inside and the music's a little bit loud in here. But I noticed that they've laid out everything differently now. Like everything up around the front of the store is different. But right now we're kind of back in the little knick-knack areas. And they have everything kind of classified according to color. Like here's a bunch of green stuff. Oh, look, this little frog. Oh, that's heavy. That's solid glass. That's clear. I'm not really sure why that's here. They have a little coupon tin. That's cute. Oh my goodness, these are old. Remember Bonjour? These are actually kind of old. Let's look over here. Oh my God. Over here we have toys. Oh look. That's a Rapunzel hair thing. But the toys are always a mess. Like just, oh my God. Who's Santa sleeping with his glasses on? Oh look, it's a VCR. Young people don't know what that is. Here's another one. JVC. I remember when those things were hideously expensive. Here's a little thing to put your money and stuff in. Here's a turntable. I have a little bit of everything in here. Here's the blue stuff. Oh, look. A little candle in there. The Camelback water bottle. Oh my God, look at the size of that thing. Holy cow. Good Lord. I'm just looking. Okay, here's some red stuff. Ooh, isn't that pretty? Look at that. It's like a little, like you could organize your mail or your bills, and there's only $1.99. That's nice. I like that. Here's the little bird with his tail broken off. Little Christmas tree snowman ornament set. Oh, that's cute. It's from Hallmark. It's only $2. Wow. There's an Onada silverware organizer. But I don't come in this Goodwill very much. I don't come up to this end of the store and this end of town very often. He's cute. Oh my God, look at all these electronics over here. We have here's a scanner, a copier, one of those 3-in-1 things, and then just these are like just flatbed scanners and ooh, a toaster oven. It's a convection oven. Now look at all the keyboards. Now see, the keyboards that I use in my videos come from, a lot of them come from stores like this. And sometimes you can get them really cheap. Sometimes they're $5. Some of them are only $1. Typically it depends on how old it is. And they have some bicycles. And then in here you have just like glassware. What the heck? Look at that. I don't know what the heck that is. Oh, that's pretty. Look at that. Is that? That's glass. That's cool. A little lid on it. Okay. And then over here we have coffee cups. We have a, ooh. And you can get this stuff really cheap. Like this is 99 cents. Oh, and look, they have hats. These are new items. Like kid size. It's so cute. Oh, look at this hat. I like that one. My kids would like those. Let's see. Come over here. Oh, check this out. Look. This is $80. It's missing the handles. It's an entertainment center. Or you could put your computer in here, and it has a drawer that pulls out. I like the detail up here. That's really cool. So you could put your computer in there. Oops, that one goes first. And then they have another one over here. This one is $70. Cool. And then we have over here, when they bring out clothes that are going to be put out, they stick them out here. And they're all mixed up usually. You'll find just like a wide variety of items. You'll have kids' clothes, adults' clothes. And I have found some really, really nice stuff out here. And just like spectacularly nice clothes. And then we have some books in this area. Like hardback books. They have some Christmas stuff. Little Christmas items. Go look over there. Oh, and then they just have like general housewares, like chairs and dressers and things. And you never know what you're going to find in here. They have a North Face fleece. It's $20. And a North Face jacket. It's a girl's for $30. That's really nice. And if you wonder where I get my hats from, sometimes they come from here. Look at this one. Oh, wow. That one's cool. That's nice. Put it up there. Oh, look at this one. Ooh, fancy. I like that. These are men's sport coats and stuff. Oh, pillows. Now, when I find pillows to scratch on, a lot of times they come from here. So I walk around scratching on the pillows, trying to find one that sounds good. Sometimes I don't find any good ones for a while. That one's all right. It's kind of hard to hear over the radio thing up there. Sorry. Oh, and back here they have stuff like sheets and rugs. Sometimes you can find towels, placemats. Those are cute. You can find a little bit of everything in here. Towels. That's pretty. I think I'm kind of back in the men's section, but here we have some bags and purses. They have these things are kind of all over the place. Ooh, Polly's Island Realty Company makes a nice scratchy bag. Or they advertise on a scratchy bag. Ooh, I like this. Look at that. This is cool. What is this? Like a messenger bag? It's from Carter's. Oh, so it's... Oh, it's a diaper bag. Okay. That's nice. When I had little small kids, I would have loved that. It's only $3. It's a lot nicer than the one I had. I like that better than the one I used. Oh my god, that is so soft. That is so incredibly soft. I like that. But this pillow has a nice texture, I can really tell. And fringe, little tassel things here. Ooh, this one's all messed up. Look at that. It's like spaghetti. Here's one with food on it. Look. Kind of like Art Deco looking stuff. They're just pillows for miles. There's a furry one. Oh, look at that. It's like a towel. I'll put it back. There. Oh, look at this one. This is cute. Look at the little dingle balls on it. I need to do another pillow scratching video. Oh, I love the colors of this one. Look at that. Oh, I love that blue with that sort of like a gold color, and then this off-white. That's really pretty. I like that one too. This is kind of a thick fabric. Oh, look at this one. This is pretty. Look at that. I like that. And I seem to have landed in front of men's shirts. UNCW. I went to school there. I have UNCW shirts still from when I was in school there. And then they have just like t-shirts over here. And then we have some little decorations. Like you can get an 8-pack of coasters. He sees you when you're drinking. You were under elf surveillance. Don't make me tell Santa. Use a coaster. Have yourself a merry little cocktail. Nice. And then they have craft sticks. They have the bigger ones and the smaller ones. And they have some that are colored. Right here. And a cute little magnet that says, let it snow. And a glitter bow. And self-adhesive gift tags. These are really pretty. I like these. And you can get a bag of coal. I had to get that for my kids. Just as a joke. These are pretty too. These are kind of foil, kind of shiny. Oh, look at this pretty bag. Oh, it's like brown and pink camouflage. And a bag of gift bows. These are pretty. Ooh, I like these silver holographic looking ones. Very nice. Oh, and then we have some jewelry. Good God, look at that necklace. That's like something one of the women on the Flintstones would have worn right there, like Betty or Wilma. I think Betty actually wore a big necklace like that. Look at, oh, that ring's broken. That's cool. Look at that. That's only $3. And this is, ooh, I think this was supposed to have a necklace with it or something. And these are hopelessly tangled. I have a necklace very similar to that, except it's mainly purple. God, that one's heavy. Ooh, it's like glass. Oh, look at that. Looks like it would be part of a Halloween costume or something. Oh, and you can get a bottle gift box. Look here, it shows you what it looks like when it's all set up. And it's kind of decorated like a Christmas sweater. And look at the little bag. Oh my God, that is so cute. It's very small and lightweight. It's burlap. And it's only $1. I like that. Let's see. We'll come back this way. Let's see what we can find. Oh look, it's a stocking. That's adorable. And then we have ladies' slacks, pants, and lots of shoes. Lots of shoes. And somebody telling a funny joke. Oh, I see something sparkly, and we grab it. Oh, wow. Look at that. Isn't that a pretty pair of flats? Those are cool. I'll put them back over there. I notice in this store they do it, they kind of organize even the shoes by color. Most of them they don't really seem to care, but in this store they kind of try to do that. Most of the stores they just put the shoes wherever. Oh, and here we have
a robe. Oh, Mickey.
Cool. Look at this pretty scarf. I like that. Oh, I really like this one. It's so soft. That's beautiful. It's like, it's like blush. Ooh, gold. I would never get my foot in that little shoe, but it's adorable. This one has gold chains. That's cool. Oh, I like these too. Look at these. Those are really nice. Oh, and look at these. These have beads.
Happy Thanksgiving to you too.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Thank you very much.
This one has beads on it. That's adorable. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Look at the heel on that shoe. Oh my goodness. Now this is a very, wow, there's just not much to that shoe. Look at that. Scream. I would scream if I had to wear these very long. They just don't look very comfortable. Those are cool. And most of these shoes are $3.99 a pair. I bought brand new shoes in Goodwill before for $3.99. Like brand new with the tags still on them. Sometimes they price the new ones higher, but sometimes they don't. You can get them really cheap. Oh, there's some more pink camouflage bags. Oh, look, they have a 4-pack of snowflake ornaments. I really like that bag. Isn't that cool? There's one on the floor down here. Oh, it's broken. That's why the little that thing is broken. And they have wrapping paper. Yeah, I need to start wrapping some presents pretty soon. Right now, I'm focusing on getting my tree up. I'll be doing that this weekend, probably. A flying ball. What on earth? What's this? Oh, it's heavy. Gosh, that's heavy. It is a swirling glitter candle light. Try me, it says. It's hard to try you with one hand. I turned it on and it didn't do anything. It's very heavy. It has liquid in it. Ooh, this one's a house. Try me. Hard to do with one hand. I think the batteries are dead in all these. They're 12. This one's $12.99. This one is also $12.99. I'm assuming it's awesome when it works, but I don't know. And then they have, some stores have stuff like this, some don't. Like they'll have little perfume sets and stuff, but they don't all. Oh, look, AC/DC. Oh, it's AC/DC shot glasses. Nice. And they have some Pink Floyd. These are cool. Nice. Now, what's this? We don't know because it's covered in camouflage and we can't even see the box. Oh, it's camouflage facial tissue. Well, what will they think of next? God, it's $2 a box. Fishing rod. How much is the fishing rod? Oh, $20. Ugh. No. Here's a container. This is $2.99 for this little cylindrical box. Nice. Oh, and they have these bamboo sheet sets are actually really awesome. I got some for my bed and they are wonderful. They're $24.99, but it's totally worth it. Oh, there's a red set. I need a queen size, but they don't have any. They all got gone. I like that shirt. Oh, look, a pair of Levi's shoes. interesting. Oh, it even has the little the Levi's thing on it. Look at that. Interesting. They are size 9. I've never seen. Oh, look. It has like a little riveted thing here, like a little pocket. Those are interesting. And they have, ooh, a candle. Graham cracker and milk. It kind of does smell like graham crackers. And here's one that smells like a Christmas tree. Yeah, I guess it does. And peppermint cream. Nice. I see, like, this shirt here is brand new. It's still got tags on it. I'm telling you, I find brand new stuff in Goodwill all the time. Look at all these shirts. These are all women's long sleeve shirts here. And pajamas and underwear. Oh my God, look at these boots. Wow. Those are cool. And then they have ladies' jeans. Now this is an old pair. This is a pair from the 80s. I know some of y'all that are my age remember wearing jeans that look like that. They didn't look good on anybody, but we all wore them. And then they have, for some reason, they have kids' shoes over here. Sometimes I think if they have a lot of kids' shoes, they just kind of stick them over here. It's like overflow. It is really crowded in here. There are a ton of people in here. But, you know, it's always that way. When I come in here, it's always crowded. Everybody shops in here, I swear. Look at that big chair. They have some computer chairs. Oh, we have some more. It's like a whole flock of them over here. And in a gun rack with a mirror so you can check your hair while you grab your rifle. Look at this thing. What is this? It's almost like a thing that you put your bread in and then it has drawers, but it's messed up. Now this is $60. Oh, it's a like a little TV cabinet kind of thing. Pretty big. And it has drawers down there. Oh my God, look at this tree. Look at this giant tree. Holy cow, that's enormous. It is. Oh my God, that tag says it's $70. Oh my goodness. That's kind of high, in my opinion, but they'll come down. They'll end up with a bunch of trees out and they'll be cheaper. Oh, this is nice. Look at this. This little set of little chest of drawers is only $25. That's messed up though. Oh, you can get crutches here. Look, you can buy crutches, golf clubs, a little bit of everything, bicycles. And then back here we have the fitting rooms. Look at this belt. Wow, check this out. That is beautiful. What size is that? This belt is, oh, it's a medium. Okay, I guess that's the women's. That's really nice. Look at the rhinestones on there. Now you have the medium size rhinestones and you have silver studs along in here. It's pretty. Oh, and you can even buy new mattresses here. Look at this. What is this big thing? Look at that. What is this? It looks like sleepwear. Oh, that is adorable. Look at that. How cute is that? It looks warm, too. And then, I mean, these are clothes I think that they haven't put out yet. And they have, and back there is where they price everything or sort everything out. And they have pictures. Look at that one. Wow. That's gorgeous. That one is too. What is this? Martha Stewart doesn't live here. It's a good thing. I need that. Ooh, look at that one. I like this too. That's beautiful. That's gorgeous. And then oh, look at the one behind it. That's nice too. And then we have little smaller things over here. Ooh, that's big. It's upside down. I'm not turning it right side up. And they have men's shorts. Now, if you ever need something that's out of season, like a bathing suit or like a pair of shorts in the middle of the winter, you can try Goodwill or a place like that. Because I know at the Goodwills around here, they keep them out year-round. So if you ever need a pair of shorts, just run down to Goodwill and you might be able to find a pair. They always have lots of VHS tapes. And they don't normally have many DVDs. Or Blu-rays or anything like that, unfortunately. But they have lots and lots of VHS tapes. And sometimes you can find CDs. But a lot of it is not. You have to always check and make sure it's in there because sometimes it isn't. They don't always check. But you see they're in the process of bringing stuff out to be put away. And these are the best racks to look through because these are all fresh items that are just coming out from the back, and I find some really awesome stuff in here sometimes. Ooh, I like that. That's cool. But they usually have them packed in there pretty tight, and I need two hands to look at it. I can't get over that big old tree. Look at that. It's pre-lit too. That's awesome. This is cool. And $70 is not bad. I mean, if you've priced a tree that size, they're very expensive. Hey, there's a big mirror. So, that's just a quick look around this Goodwill. It's usually pretty noisy and busy in here. But I like coming here because I always find good stuff. So I'm going to do a little shopping before I have to go back to work. And I hope you're having a wonderful day, and I'll see you again soon.